7:30, 7:15 p.m. August, Monday, the 20th. The electric just went out. Look at this. The house across the street. You can't see down the street. My computer's unplugged, about to unplug Bros, and Katie barred the door. It's bad. That going across the ground. I sure as hell won't be uploading. Everything in my backyard appeared to be flying a while ago. I don't have broke windows so far, I'm surprised. Knock on wood. Broke limbs up there in the street. Those limbs out in the street, they're a ways from the tree. We have nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. I could show what's happening up there in the street at the corner. Kinda getting there. Cheap cameras, cheap views. Saw a flicker on the street light. Maybe they're already getting it fixed. They're trying. So far it's still dead though. Normally it'd be on this level of darkness. Storm induced darkness. See the house down there. Hopefully the worst is gone. Wow, that street. And I'm glad I don't live at the bottom of the hill. It would suck. This would be a flood for whoever's down there. Family's okay. Got one in a travel trailer and another in a home that is not razed to the ground. Somewhere another relative, I don't know where she's at. Across the street, the wind's slowing down, so just hope this is over. Wow, that stuff out in the street though. Bye bye. Rolling thunder. I hope it's rolling thunder. Bye bye.